Pity the poor farmer. In the first place, he's an income taxpayer. And what with getting too much rain and too much sun and the dry rot in the beetroots if they aren't flooded, he seldom has any income to tax. But on top of all that, he has to pay tithes. That's an old English custom, but a huge demonstration has come up to London to complain about it in a mass meeting in Hyde Park. And the grumbles could be heard as far as Devon, they say.